פרשת השבוע, פרשת כי תבוא. Hashem is telling Am Israel, today you became to a nation to Hashem. היום הזה נהיית לעם להשם אלוקיך. The Gemara asked, that pasuk, Moshe Rabbeinu mentioned it, after 40 years Am Israel were in the desert. Today we became to a nation. 40 years ago it happened. When we got the Torah, we accepted the Torah, we got the Torah, we became a nation. Am Torah, Am Israel, they are a nation of Torah. Why the Pasuk said, today you became a nation? The Gemara answered, when the Torah is good to us, is sweet to us, when we study the Torah, we enjoy, we feel it's very sweet. It's enjoyment to study Torah. Every day, it's like we got the Torah today. Like this is the day, first day that we got the Torah. It's not so simple. Because Baruch Hashem, we keep Torah, we keep mitzvot. Every day we pray, we fulfill mitzvot. Another day, another day. To feel it's the new beginning, it's not easy to feel it. But if we think about that, our Torah is so sweet, so good, we enjoy, we study, we are learning, we have new knowledge of Torah, new knowledge. So it means we are a new nation to Hashem.